guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Mulishani, mulibwanji, ni how to you guys. Hopefully you've been strong and you're still standing on your feet. I'm so glad that you're here today. And thumbs up to Balupa, thumbs up to you guys. I love you so much. Thanks so very much for your support. I love all of you so much. Today is Reach Out Friday. Reach Out Friday. Hopefully you watched the previous video where we talked about forgiveness. Like, my friends and I talked about forgiveness and they tried to bring it out from their perspective. Sometimes it's very helpful to learn something from a different perspective, something different. Like, we see things in a certain way and people see things in a certain way. So when you learn from others, you tend to grow that way. And hopefully after watching that forgiveness video, you forgive the people that have wronged you, or you're working towards it. Okay, so I'm so glad you're here today. Today we're talking about truthfulness. Truthfulness. Be truthful to who you are. Be truthful to who you are. There's somebody out there who will need to be helped by the real version of you, not the fake version. By the real version of you. Somebody out there will be encouraged by the real version of you, not the fake version. So be truthful to who you are. Know who you are. This is why you ask yourself that question. Who am I? Who am I? You sit down, you ask yourself that question. Who am I? Know who you are. So that you can help others genuinely and not leading them into traps. Sometimes people are trapped simply because they took advice from somebody who was not in that position, that they are so authentic with themselves to tell them the authentic truth in that situation. So some people are led into traps like that. So be truthful to who you are. That way you leave an impact in someone's life. You help more people genuinely and you lead a more fulfilling life like that. So be truthful to who you are. Remember, ask yourself that question. Who am I? Who am I? And that way will help more people. So I'm so glad that you're still here. So don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on your notifications for more interesting stuff. I have a quote for you guys today. So just give me a minute. Let me read it. Okay. All right. So, this is a quote. There are no limits. There are no limits to what you can accomplish, except the limits that you place on your own thinking. I'll say that again. There are no limits to what you can accomplish, except the limits that you place on your own thinking. Yeah, so I'm sure you're asking, what is she talking about here? In line with being truthful to who you are, or being truthful with yourself, there are no limits to what you can accomplish when you know who you are. There are no limits. I'll give an example. Like, for example, a group of people, right? There's a group of people, and then that group of people, maybe they are governed by laws, rules, and all that. So these people are limited to those rules. Like, they can follow these rules, so they can't do certain things. They're just limited because those rules and laws are governing them. You get the point? Yeah. But when you know who you are and you're not conforming to certain standards, you know that certain things don't apply to you. You will know that certain things don't apply to you. That way, even your mindset will be in line with who you are. It will be in tune with who you are. And believe me, you can't be wrong. When you reach that point, you can't be wrong. You're already there. Even like your mindset will be in tune with who you are. You'll be able to know that these things, they don't apply to me. Certain things, they don't apply to me. Or I can't do this, because you know who you are, you know where you stand. That way, even when you impact other lives, you'll be able to know that, okay, I'm coming in with an ounce, or rather with the whole thing, as in I'm coming in to help somebody, being truthful. Yeah, you go genuinely help somebody in truth, not by being fake. You won't help anybody by being fake. You just lead somebody to destruction. So be truthful to who you are, so that you can also flourish, and you can also not just put limits on your own thinking. Because once you put limits, once you conform to certain standards, you are limited. Like, you can't even move forward, or you can't spread your wings like that. So I'm glad that you are watching this, and I'm glad that you've learned something from what I've said. So make sure you even watch the next video that is to come, and go on ahead, reach out and bless somebody out there. Reach out, be an inspiration to somebody, be that hand that somebody holds on to when they're in trouble. Yeah, be that somebody that will help somebody genuinely. And in all that you do, in the helping that you do, in the reaching out that you're reaching out, be truthful so that you don't get lost. Be truthful to yourself, be truthful to others so that you don't get lost. And that's just about it. So go on and be a rainbow in someone's cloud. So until next time, Mshale Wino. And thanks for watching. I love you so much. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time, bye-bye.